Recently, Mylan Earls Adams III signed a deal to give the Department of Environmental Management the developmental rights to 369 acres of his family's hay farm for a large sum of $3.34 million. Approximately 70 years ago, Mylan Earls Adams III, great-grandfather Mylan Earls Adams, bought the land after URI bought its previous farm to expand their campus, and now they are making efforts to ensure the land goes untouched forever. The land was purchased by three separate parties. A third of the money was generated from open space bonds approved by voters back in 2012. Another third came from federal appropriation in order to protect the Queens River that flows near the farm. And the final third came from the Nature Conservancy, with contributions from multiple donors. The farm is the second largest farm ever protected in Rhode Island, and it looks as though this could become increasingly popular in the upcoming future. As the DEM stated, programs like this have become critical here to allow farmers to stay on their land.